We know that youth is rich and adapts to need to new need. The connected youth, who is naturally turned for the digital era, offer in the fact many employed opportunities. The youth is also aware of the seriousness of environmental situation at the global level at end of its responsibility. This is why we need to help youth at the sustainable development, but be integrated in the public euro politic. In France, the minister Ségolène Royal and Patrick Kanner announced the creation of 15,000 civic service missions for 3 years for young people wishing to work for the environment following the example of the Priority Youth Plan. The environment youth executive profession without evolving by integrated environment issues. In the context, the OFQJ, Office Franco-Québécois de la Jeunesse, and the GWP, I wish to contribute to the consideration of the place of youth in the environment and climate issue by initiating a Francophone youth movement around water and food security in 2015, year of the World Water Forum, year of the World Water Week in Stockholm, and year of the COP21, the conference of party in Paris. The project